And now they're trying to go backwards, right? Florida, don't say gay ban. What the hell, right? Tennessee, no kids can go to the drag shows. Because, like, that was a problem in the first place. Oh, I can't tell you how many drag shows I've been to. And everybody's up in arms because they ran out of high chairs and booster seats. What the fuck is wrong with them? At the library, they even stopped the drag queen's story hour. They were reading books to kids, and they stopped that. They said, well, a man dressed as a woman is confusing to kids. Well, have you seen Sesame Street? I think if the kids can figure out Snuffleupagus, they can handle RuPaul.